Florida Highway Patrol had to send out a tweet this morning reminding drivers in Lee County to move over. Now take a look at this picture here. I didn't hit it as hard as they wanted me to. These are just some cows moseying along I-75 near Daniels Parkway. Now things have cleared up tonight, but this is a good reminder to be aware of what's going on the side of the road. Wow, how about that?
You had to move over.
Yeah.
Since you wouldn't do it.
There you go, Pat.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That's, you know, we've got